Well, New York Governor Kathy Hochul has picked Assemblyman Robert Rodriguez to be the next Secretary of State. The 45-year-old Rodriguez, a Democrat, has served in the State Assembly since 2011, representing East Harlem, parts of Central Harlem, and the Upper East Side. Hochul made the announcement Thursday while attending the annual SOMOS conference in Puerto Rico. The decision must now be approved by the New York State Senate.